just wanna add in plane, align it with the view. Just wanna scale it down. Scale it down some more. Take those two, move it out, put it in the middle of these, from the center to here. Move that up. Move that. Okay. Extrude it on the x-axis. Move it up. Extrude on x-axis. Move that up. Okay, now I'm going to add in a mirror. Select those two lines, going to click on the clipping so those two lines can snap together. Going to apply it so become one. Going to press right view.